I do not have. Oh, I don't need flaps yet. I'm okay there. Auto throttle, don't need it yet. I do need to put a VNAV on though. Oh, it's been a minute. I am a bit rusty. Alright, parking brake is not set. Alright, I am gonna start taxiing out if you are ready. You are?
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Alright, here we go. My left here. Guess I could have went right. Oh well. Now that I'm not gonna blind the guy, I can turn my landing lights on. Nice dawn takeoff here. Alright, checking the runway. Nothing on my left. Nothing on my right. I'm gonna taxi to the right. Not too long of a flight, an hour and 20 minutes is the block time it says. As long as it's no 4-hour flight like what Apple and I did.
Longest flight I was doing, LAX to Honolulu.
Oh, how long was that?
My game crashed.
Oh,
it's
no.
Like an 8.5-hour flight, and my game crashed on approach to Honolulu.
Oh, that's not cool.
I've got 5 minutes left to fly.
That is not cool.
I was a little upset.
A little miffed about that? I know I would be. Longest flight I've done, besides that one, that's actually the longest with Stoppel, but I guess maybe furthest flight was in the Neo from LAX to JFK. Not my longest. Nothing compared to that Honolulu flight, though. Jeez. Alright. I'll let you take off first. I'll follow you out. Oh, I didn't set trim. I'm glad I'm thinking of that. Trim is set. Flaps. Alright.
Ready to go?
I am ready to go as well.
Power.
One more for you.
So, I'm gonna retake off.
Oh, okay. Did, we have an issue?
Yeah. Oh, my God, I'm gonna have to re-go in the entire flight.
Probably. I had to get in. Did you crash, or?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I tripped it out improperly when I was trying to fix it.
Nosediving into the ground, or?
Oh, I was, like, dragging along.
Oh, man. Let me kick my autopilot on here. It's been clicking a bunch of stuff because I was in heading mode and didn't realize it.
We're doing great so far. Oh yeah, it's been
you crashed. I'm doing a victory circle over the airport, apparently.
When you trim it out, are you trim it out at -6 or 6?
6.
Yeah, -6.
Oh yeah, that's not where you want to go.
Yeah.
I actually sit at 5. It recommends like 5 to 8 and 7, but I try to leave it at 4 so I don't rock it out of here, but I just can't do it. Let's see if my autopilot is actually going to accept the flight plan now, because it's kind of doing the circle. And we're not turning yet. Nope, it's definitely not. I have something not set right. Stopple's gone for one flight and all hell breaks loose. Well, I think I'm going to be manually flying, because I cannot get it to not go where I where it's doing circles, and it's because something is not turned on, I know, but everything I'm looking at is turned on. So I'm just going to put it on altitude hold. At least that'll be one thing I don't have to think about while I'm flying. Mind, it doesn't want to keep me there. That's great.
Let's see what my autopilot decides to do.
Just put it in heading mode. There you go. Autopilot heading mode. I'm just gonna follow the... I'm gonna be my own autopilot.
I turned off the nav and turned on the nav mode. And that's putting me back on track. So I don't know if you have VNAV on.
I did have VNAV on. I think that's what I was doing wrong. I was trying to remember which one it was.
Next to the heading is that just the regular nav. And I clicked on that and it brought me back on course.
Okay, that's probably what I'm doing wrong. I had VNAV on. Over here being an idiot. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, and the plane's starting to descend a little bit. Okay, cool. Thank you. My goodness. Did your flight plan stay loaded in, by the way?
No, I had to put it in, but I've gotten really good at entering flight plans.
Oh, okay. Did you write it down?
Islands. No, I got my sim brief, or the sim brief up still.
Oh, so okay.
I was able to pull it from there. This island's pretty.
Yeah, there's going to be a few of them. We're island hopping in the Caribbean here. It's going to be nice.
Nice.
I think not the next leg, but the one after that is when we go to Princess Julia or Juliana or however it is.
I hope I'm around for that one. I love flying to that airport.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I know a lot of people. I thought Rich wanted to fly into it too, but I haven't heard from Rich for a couple months. I don't know if he just doesn't want to fly right now or what.
Yeah, it's funny when you have a kid, you lose your free time.
Yeah, that's true. It does make sense. It does make sense. All of a sudden, you're just MIA. My autopilot's kind of not doing what I want it to do, but it's kind of okay. It's going in the right direction. Looks like I might fly over another island too. I guess it'll be great for the video. See some of the islands. We were talking about landing at some of them on this one, but I was like, yeah, I'll just fly over them, kind of check them out.
I brought almost a pond, so I did that, and then
yeah, I have mine on manual.
Help me a little bit.
My auto follow on, so I'm not using so much fuel here. Alright, system check. Flaps are up. Trim's doing its own thing. I don't need to worry about it. Landing gear is up. Built the landing lights already. Else is good. Yeah, good. We're just flying now. Autopilot's taking me where it wants to take me, but that's fine. It's in the right direction. Going north, that's all. I mean, you're cruising out
the 500. 500 at the top of mine. And I'm at 13,000.
Nice. Nice. Well, 5. Let's see. I don't see you on a traffic map.
See you on traffic.
And again, I'm not zoomed out. I'm only at nautical miles. Ah, I see. You're about 24 miles out from me. Alright, not too shabby. Got some good spacing. Lucky a lady today, tonight. We'll land and not have any issues.
Yeah.
I doubt it on my end, but we'll try.
Another pilot up here.
You got another pilot?
Solus TT and a VL3. But he is dropping like a rock.
Oh. I only have
Brad's vector.
Other than an F-16 or an F-22. I swear that's all anybody flies in this game. Like airliners or fighter planes. Alright, my Hobbs is at 31 hours.
There we go.
need courtesy lights anymore. Turn those off for our passengers, my family, and my imaginary girlfriend. And yeah.
Check out the, oh, that's a nice island underneath me there. It's richly populated too. It looks like two big, well, not big, but cities on it. Yeah. Or towns.
Nice harbor out to the pier. That 4-hour flight was worth it. I've been wanting to get to the island hop, and I knew it was going to be pretty down here. South America was fun, but man, was it long.
Yeah.
Getting pretty close. Let me look this word. And yes, we have this one. And then the next one goes to St. John. St. John, okay, yeah, that gets us to Princess Julia, Juliana, however it's known. So some island hopping, and then after that, get into Puerto Rico. Start getting back to some names. Where? I know. Puerto Rico, to the Dominican Republic, into Jamaica, and then Cuba. There's a little bit in Cuba, because Cuba's kind of big. The Bahamas, Key West, and then the Clearwater. There you go. We'll be back stateside. That was stopped will ever play. Not you. I'm the latest one. But no, it wasn't a smurf.
Major island, it is Jamaica.
After the Dominican Republic, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he'll go to Jamaica and then Cuba, and then we're back into Florida there.
Well, I'm looking at this, you know, on our flight, so.
I think you wanted to see Cuba too, right?
I mean, if I miss it, that's not a huge deal.
Okay.
So after we hit Rybor, we'll be in the polar water for a while until the next
island.
Next island.
Yeah.
And then we start our descent about a third of the way past that island.
Ah, okay.
Because once we get out of that island, it's a sharp left and then a sharp right and then we're landing.
Oh, okay. Cool. So. Yeah, that's going to be pretty bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm doing 277 knots.
Damn, really? I'm at 232. Oh, I'm sorry.
For ground speed, my bad. I'm doing...
Ground speed?
Yeah, 277 ground speed. I'm at 233 for air speed.
Okay, I'm doing 280 knots ground speed, so...
Okay, cool. So,
I'll catch up to you a little bit, and I'll slow myself down.
Oh, you're good. No worries. Landing at 11:17 and current time is 10:53. Yeah, it's not that bad of a flight actually.
Yeah.
The went to Princess Juliana, it's gonna be insane. Wait, now, am I pronouncing that right? Is it Julia or Juliana?
I'd say it's Juliana, but...
Okay. I'll go with that. Don't need to get ripped up in the comments too much.
I mean, it's Juliana, Princess Juliana.
Oh, okay.
So.
Oh, just because it's now, spelled one way doesn't mean it's pronounced. They're like, well, it's just right. Another spell. It might you don't be sound out this way. I'm like, oh, whatever.
Princess Juliana. So, American Airlines flies there, Delta Airlines flies there, JetBlue flies there, United Airlines flies there. Okay, I expected those.
Mm-hmm.
But then Spirit and Frontier also fly there.
The Princess Jones? Really?
Yeah.
Those are two planes I was not expecting, or two planning companies I did not expect to fly there.
I mean, I guess, you know, there's always going to be a discount here, an airline for a discount, but...
Yeah, but do you want to fly Spirit over some water like that? Especially when the landing is pretty close to people on the beach? I mean...
Yeah.
I mean, it could be worse. The door or window or whatever could just fall off. And, yeah.
I didn't see that Alaskan food in there, so we should be good.
And it'd be sitting there sunbathing on the beach, and there'll be a sign that says caution for falling windows and doors and planes.
Watch for falling plane parts.
I had that happen actually at my dad's car dealership. We had a piece of a plane fall and land in the hood of a brand new Ford Expedition. Yeah. Wasn't a That's big part. It was just a little piece of something, but yeah, it definitely punctured.
I mean, you're falling
through it.
Yeah. Falling in terminal velocity, definitely.
Yeah.
Thank God it hit a car, not a person.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I was like, oh, this could have been worse. It could have killed somebody if it was headed towards a person and not a car.
Yeah.
Funny to see like a little piece of metal sticking out from the hood, and we're like, what is that? And when you pop the hood, it's this big chunk, and it's like, whoa, how did that get in there?
That's a... Well, this left the DL3 and is now flying a 748.
Oh, he changed planes?
Yeah.
I'm actually going to descend a little bit. It's getting a little soupy. See the island? I don't see the airport yet, though. It must be out somewhere over there.
Towards the north side of the cape.
Okay. Oh, so it's like right in this cove. Alright.
Yeah.
Slow it down. I don't want to be going too fast. The glide slope, I'm still low, but that's okay. Rather be low than high. Cloudy over here too. You might have a hard time seeing the approach here.
That's all right. I've got my my virtual IFR.
Oh, you got that up?
No. I just have my virtual IFR classification, so. I'm virtually trained, so.
Just telling you, like, hey, you need to be at this spot, and you're too high, you're too low.
Hey. Get your stupid instruments, stupid.
It's your instruments, idiot.
Idiot.
Hey, I'm starting to not be too hot, low for the glide slope. There we go. Alright, we're gonna kill the autopilot. Actually, that was approach. Kill the autopilot. There we go. Nice approach, though. You weren't kidding.
I thought just kind of flying into the cape there. Just looking at the map.
I think I see the airport, but I am going. Oh, yes, I do. Okay, I see some poppies. Oh, I am off. Fast too. My landing gear is not down like it's supposed to be. Oh, now it's coming down. That was almost bad. Glad I went on outside view. Cheat, but it is what it is. Oh yeah, it's raining here. Alright. Down! Holy cow, I did it. I can't believe I did it with all the screw-ups this entire flight.
Making my downwind now, so I'm entering my final.
Alright. Oh, missed the. Oh, I'm sliding. Sliding on the runway. It's a bit slick up here. I'm off the runway. Let's see. Flaps back up. Flight plan, yep. Turn off flight director. That's raining pretty good here. Looks like big plane parking. I'm probably not going there. Alright, I am clear of the runway finally.
About 8 miles out.
My taxiway. It's off-roaded a bit here. Small planes, small plane parking, here we go. Park over here. This is good enough.
Yep, I'm on the runway.
Oh,
well, I'm not on the runway.
But you're on the approach?
Yeah.
I think I see you. Yep, it's you! Nice! I'm gonna get a good capture of your landing here. This is gonna be the video right here. No pressure or anything, but yeah. I'm definitely following you. Got a little bounce going to you. Ooh, low rider. But you're down. And you are down.
I cannot land this airplane to save my life.
Yeah, that's pretty tough. But hey, you landed.
I did. I didn't break my plane.
Yeah, take it as a win.
Although it's pulling to the right, so...
Yeah, whatever. I mean, you got plenty of runway. Little planes. And then you just want to go straight ahead, and that'll be where the little small plane parking is.
Flaps are up. Off.
Yep, I'm at the very end in front of that little blue house on your left. Nice. Look at this guy. He's a professional now.